Alexa, show me my baby.
Okay.
There she is.
RTA's finally opened up, and today we're gonna do our placement battle. But before that, we gotta decide. How are we gonna do this? Budget or try hard? Let the wheel decide. Fert is also good here. But if I go Fert, then these days there's so many counter to Fert. There's Mina, there's Miho, there's Antares. So I'm actually thinking about scrapping my Fert because of those monsters. Maybe it's time to say goodbye to Fert once and for all. After all, I got this now, guys.
Wait a minute!
My Chibu is on Swift. I should get first turn. If not, then I'm gonna file a complaint. Okay, we got first turn. Is that enough to decrease the attack bar of the Loren below my Fert, though? It's not enough, guys! It's not enough! Now, my Fert is not gonna get a turn before the Fella. Unless...
Holy shit!
Oh, still not enough! Too fast! The Ganymede is too fast! Oh. Yeah, now we're gonna lose all those things. Oh, for me. But I have to. Oh man, that sucks. Seeing as the Loren is really squishy at the moment, maybe I should just try to kill the Loren first. What do you guys think? Yikes. That's not pretty. You know what? Fine. I don't want the Antares to proc right now, guys. They don't have defense break on me. It's gonna hurt a lot. Okay. I'm so gonna get it. Yeah, I'm so gonna... Take that! Take counter! Oh. The Antares has 2 turns to proc. 2 chances to proc. Of course it's gonna proc. There it is. Yo, this Ganymede hurts so much, yeah? Yeah, that's the thing about Fert. Really wanna scrap him. Let's put this on him, so when he procs, not gonna get anything like that. Interesting. Ooh, nice slip though. Ooh, nice proc! So I'm still fine here. Still fine. Yeah. No need to get tilted, Aku. Because you stupidly put this thing to sleep. Ooh. Come on. I wanna go for the shatter so bad, but I must not. It's gonna wake this thing up. No, Taku is greedy. Go for it. Nice. Nice. We killed it. He dead. Yeah, he dead. Because the Ganymede already used his Seal of Magic just to flick my Etna, and that is really, really sad, guys. We got lucky, alright. I wanna play with Yuho for this one. That's definitely Antares right there. So, 2 free to play already. But I like to have 3 free to play, to call something budget. So, with 2 single target strip, at least I can deal with one of the nukers. With Fert and Antares, that's what I'm thinking. Perna and Molong, that's definitely Triana pick. I'm banning the Diana either way, because the only thing that can counter my Triana is the Diana multi-hit right here. Yeah. He has to ban the Antares anyway, just watch.
Nope.
Oh, interesting. Now, I'm scared. And if the Diana is true, my Siho is gonna be in deep shit, so I can't let that happen. And I need my Siho to counter the Laika right here. Mm-hmm. Because Laika can bypass my shield, it's not funny, guys. Let's do that. Nice! Laika counter Siho! Yeah, right. Before you counter me, I kill you first, Laika! Hush, hush, hush! Oh! Huh, do I use it now, though? Because if I use it now, either way, this thing is gonna kill me, and then I'm just gonna lose the thing anyway. The healing that I just did. So I'm just gonna haul off. Yeah, like that. Now I heal. See? So smart, guys. So smart. I have to go for the Perna. If I don't go for the Perna, then the healing from these two is never gonna... I mean, the healing from the Perna and the Kiwu, that's not never gonna finish. Let's go, my unskilled up monkey. Hoop. By the way, Siho without the skill up is really bad. Siho and Etna, these two, they need the Devilmon to actually work. If you have Siho, then you guys probably would know. Come on, I wanna kill you so you lose your immunity. Yeah? Ow. Bye-bye, Antares. Woo! The sleep is lost. Can I get an attack buddy, Chris? If so, then it'll be huge, guys. My Loran is gonna be so happy. Oh, no! Oh, man. No defense break too! And since I don't have skill up, I don't have this thing at the moment, I cannot use it. No! Yeah, you need skill up if you wanna play with Tiho. Definitely, no argument. Oh no! I'm scared. See, maybe with skill up, they would have killed. Oh man! Yeah, let's kill him first. We use all of nothing to stun the two, maybe. Beautiful. Yeah, I don't really care about missing the Molong, actually. Stun the Molong. I'll strip that thing away. I should have it next turn.
No, you won't.
Ah, no! Hopefully, this match won't drag to the point where the skill up on the monkey is necessary. Alright, that front is super slow, so we can do this. And we stun the... Oh, so beautiful. Now the front has to choose. Do you wanna wake up the third or do you wanna put up immunity? But if you don't put up immunity, my monkey is gonna say hello. It's me. I was wondering...
Hey, stop!
Okay. Wow! Squish, squish! Squish, squish, squish! At the moment, I'm thinking of letting the Chiwu through because he may get first turn, but then it's not gonna follow up to anything. Kinda, which is just kinda sad. So yeah, so let's just ban the Mina. And it's okay though. I mean, I know he picked the Dark Sylphid to kill my Miho, but that's okay because we have Anessa Triana. The cat is here to stay, okay? Meow.
Don't do that.
Good, the Vanessa resisted. We counter and we proc. So obviously I'm gonna go for the third. And no. Why go for the third? I have to kill this. The only thing that can kill my Miho is the Loran. Yeah, after we kill her, it should be Gucci. Okay, this one also can kill my Loran. I don't wanna attack this one because this is gonna heal. So let's save that for later. And this is why Furt is so shit at the moment. Really, really sad. Yeah, she used the thing already, we can go for her now. Furt be like, I get countered by Antares, I get countered by Loran, I get countered by Mina, I get countered by Miho. That's not even close to G2. But yeah, everyone is around this rank at the moment. So thank you for watching. in the next video, we're gonna do some spotlight like Raki, like... I'll think about it. In the meantime, thanks for watching. I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.